Today's discussion is again partial differential equations. By using method of separation of variables, solve one dimensional wave equation, one dimensional heat equation stress. So friends, we will discuss two portions. One is heat equations, another is wave equations. I have already marked this. So friends, must remember wave equations means del square u divided by del t square is equal to c square into del square u divided by del x square. Friends, this equation is called wave equations, and this equation is called heat equation. This is called del u by del t. Del t is equal to c square into del square u divided by del x square. This equation is called heat equations, please. Heat equations. So friends, we have learned two equations. One is heat, another is wave equations, friends. So friends, heat equation and wave equations we will solve by method of, what is the method? Method of separation of variables. So method of separation of variables, we will use same technique, u equal to x comma x and t comma t. Take the value u equals to x comma x, t comma t. So friends, I use in here heat equations. I work for the heat equations, and another in here I write wave equations, because all are very very important for CSIR main gate examinations. This equation is used for heat equations, and this equation is used for wave equations. So when heat and wave, whatever I have to do, I have to do del square u divided by del t square. So del square u del t square equal to xx t double dash t, and sorry, it is not del square u del u by del t. It is not, in case of heat equation, it is del u by del t. It is del u by del t. And another case, in case of del square u divided by del t square is equal to x, the derivative should be 1, del u by del t derivative should be 1. So friends, heat equation del u by del t is equal to xx into t dash t, and another is xx and t double dash t. And del square u divided by del x square equal to x double dash t, and it is the same fact, del square u divided by del x square is equal to x double dash x into t comma t. So friends, you will see this total clear. I hope that it is clear that how it is come, because same fact that only you apply u is the product of two functions. One is the functions depending on x, another function is depending on t. This function is depending on t, and this function is dependent on x. So friends, x and t are two independent variables, because in case of physics, we have to solve a lot of numericals based on this problem, method of separation of variables. That's why I want to teach this way. And friends, these are discussions. I never say I am friends learner, I am not master. So friends, this is the main target. My target is learning. That's why I create all the video. So if any mistakes, please write in the comment sections. If it is logically correct, I will accept. So friends, whatever you see, the del u by del t is equal to del square u divided by del x square. So friends, you will see that t double dash comma t is equal to c square into x double dash comma x into t comma t. And another factor, friends, whatever you will see, du by del t is equal to du by del t. In the formula, according to the formula, you will see that du by del t is equal to c square into del square u divided by del s square, and del square u divided by del t square is equal to c square into del square u divided by del s square. This is the total formula, heat equations, and this is wave equations. This equation is called wave equations. And after that, you will see that I will do the separations of the variables, friends. In here, one of the must remember is that not double dash t, it is only t dash t. So its value is t dash t divided by t. And another is c square, and c square should be in here. C square must be in here. C square. Here c is equal to, must remember in GPS and wave equation, here c is equal to constant term, friends. Constant. This is the very important. It is not velocity of the light. C is equal to constant. C is not velocity of light. So friends, whatever you see, the t dash t divided by c square t t is equal to x double dash x divided by x. Another factor, friends, you will see same category t dash. You will get same fact, but in here t double dash is equal to c square t, and in here x double dash divided by x. This is the total two equations we will get, and I will take it in here lambda. So friends, I just remove these portions because I have worked this, so I remove these portions, and I remove these portions also. Now you will see, friends, that these equations and these equations. So these equations would be this t equal to c square lambda into t. C square lambda into t, and x double dash is equal to c square lambda x, and t double dash minus c square t into lambda equals to 0, and x double dash minus lambda x equals to 0. So friends, this is the and this is the equation number 1, and this is the equation number 1. It is the 1. So again, in case of wave equations and heat equations, wave equations is derivative. Del square u divided by del t square into c square into del square into divided by del s square, and heat equation is del u by del t equal to c square into del square into divided by del s square. And I use this formula. I just remove this formula, friends. Now I will solve. There are 3 cases of arising, friends. Total case is 3. One is lambda is equal to mu square, another is lambda is equal to minus mu square, another case is lambda is equal to 0. Mu square means it is greater than 0, and minus mu square means it is less than 0 and equals to 0. So friends, total case is quite 3 cases. And now the equations is depending. Equation will come different. So friends, I have to do differential equations, means differential equations CF and CF, means here I don't need to find out particular integral. Here I need two complementary functions. So friends, t dash is equal to c square means t square square is equal to minus c square lambda t is equal to 0, and t is equal to, according to the question, is that t dash means m square, m is minus c square, m is equal to c square. So lambda is equal to, suppose lambda is equal to, in here case lambda is equal to mu square. Okay, lambda is equal to, I say lambda is equal to 0. In first case is lambda is equal to 0. So what am I get? Lambda is equal to 0, your t dash is equal to 0, and t is equal to a, means constant term, friends. Constant term. T dash is equal to 0 means t is equal to 0, and x double dash and t double dash is equal to 0 means t is equal to ax plus b. And another case, in the case of x double dash is equal to 0, so friends, whatever I will get x is equal to ax plus b, and x is equal to, I get a1x plus b1, and here it is a1 and it is a2, this is a2, a1x and b1x. Sorry, it is not ax, it is also t. So friends, whatever you will get, I will get in case of lambda is equal to 0, when lambda is equal to 0, so my value u is equal to, remembering point that a2x plus b2 into a1, constant term, when in case of lambda equals to 0. Now friends, again I will go another questions. Then yes, so friends, this is I get, so I will write whatever I will write, my equation portions, I have to write one side, because this is my result. What is my result? This is my result, and there also my result should be written in here. Okay, this is my result. I write, this is my result, and here result is, my first result is, my first result is u is equal to a1t plus b1 and a1x plus b2, a2x plus b2. So friends, this is my first result, and second result, so friends, whatever you will see that lambda is equal to mu square. So friends, t dash is equal to c square into mu square into t. Lambda is equal to, in case one, here lambda is equal to 0. Next case is lambda equals to mu square, means greater than 0. So whatever I will get that t dash by t is equal to c square mu square, and after that log t is equal to c square mu square, and t is equal to e to the power c square into mu square into t, and x is equal to, I will get my value should be c square lambda square, my value should be e to the power x double dash into c square lambda x, lambda is equal to, in here is equal to c square mu square x. So friends, I will get different, I will get m square equal to c square mu square. So my value should be c1 e to the power minus mu1 mu c t c t mu c x plus c2 e to the power mu c x. C2 e to the power mu c x. So friends, whatever my value should be, I get c1 e to the power minus mu means, in case of mu means root of r, lambda c x plus c2 e to the power root of r lambda c x into multiplications e to the power c square lambda t. E to the power c square lambda t. This is my second result, first result and second result. And here I will get same values. If I will put, then I will get e to the power c1 e to the power minus lambda root lambda cx plus c2 e to the power root lambda cx and c3 e to the power minus e to the power in case of this also e to the power minus root lambda ct plus c4 e to the power root lambda ct. This is the total my result. I get three two results and next result I will get very soon. So friends, I just remove this case 3 case and another case is case 4 and here also it is remove this working. Yes, now lambda equal to minus mu square friends, lambda equal to minus mu square. So friends, whatever I will get same values, case t dash equal to c square minus c square mu square capital T. So friends, I will get t equal to e to the power minus c square mu square into t. E to the power minus c square mu square into t. Mu square t means we have k multiplied. So k into e to the power minus c square into lambda into t. This is number one, t equals to. And similarly, I will get x value equal to c1 cos lambda c1 cos root of r root c lambda as root lambda x and plus c2 sine root lambda x. Friends, in here lambda is eigenvalues. Lambda is eigenvalues. And another case, I will get same values. In here I will get t equal to whatever I get c1 e to the power c square e to the power c square, not c square, this e to the power sine. In case of wave equations, I will get e to the power c1 cos c root lambda into t plus c2 sine c root lambda t and c3 cos this is the second value is lambda x root lambda हाँ सेम सेम फैक्टर रूट रूट लैम्डा एक्स प्लस सी फोर साइन रूट लैम्डा एक्स. दिस इज द टोटल वैल्यू फ्रेंड्स. आई गेट ओनली थ्री रिजल्ट्स एंड आई विल राइट माय रिजल्ट्स इन हियर. दिस रिजल्ट्स वी हैव टू रिमेंबर. We have to remember three results. Three results we have to remember. I just write each results in here. In here also write like heat. In here write wave. Results. Whatever I get, first result, in case of heat, lambda is equal to 0, lambda is equal to 0, I get U is equal to A1x plus B2 into K, however, it is the constant term, means same term, and when lambda is equal to mu square, whatever I get U is equal to, E is equal to C1, C1 e to the power minus root lambda Cx plus C2 e to the power root lambda Cx and multiplier हाँ मल्टीप्लायर e to the power c square lambda t. this is the multiplier first case and second case and next case is lambda equal to minus mu square friends. so friends whatever I get I will get u equal to c1 cos C1 cos root over lambda x plus C2 sin root over lambda x into e to the power C square lambda t. this is the my first case of heat case. Heat problem, heat results I write. Heat results you get, I get heat results. This result is heat equations result. Heat equation result. And next result is wave equations result. Wave. Wave equation result. Wave equation result U equal to A1T plus B1 and A2X plus B2. Friends, you have to remember all the formula. You have to remember all the formula because if you if because in the questions you have to remember especially this formula is very important. This formula is important to solving this problem because lambda is equal to minus mu square. This kind of problem is very important. And this is our main problem. When we solve, then these conditions we apply a lot of problems. And next problem is U. Another is U equal to whatever I get C1 e to the power minus lambda into Cx plus C2 e to the power root of lambda Cx and after that multiplication C3 e to the power root of lambda Ct plus C4 root of e to the power root of lambda Ct. this is the second formula friends. Second result. And third result is simple. Third result is when lambda is equal to, when lambda is equal to 0, when lambda greater than 0, and when lambda less than 0. Lambda less than 0, then formula is simple. C1 cos C root over lambda into T plus C2 sin C root over lambda into T into C3 cos root over lambda into X plus C3 C4 sin root over lambda into X. So friends, I hope that I will clear total formula, and I think that it is very good concept, because this concept is very very important for solving problem heat equations. Well, and this is the theory class. Thanks for watching.